Listen carefully. Mind binds, consciousness liberates. Formula. Basic sutra. Mana is bandha. Chit is moksha. Mind is bondage. Anything done mentally leads to obsession and obsessive compulsive behavior. Decision. Not to hang on to our fantasies about life and our fears about our fantasies. Understand? Whenever your mind involves, your fears become fantasies and fantasies become fears. These are the statements you need to meditate very deeply. When there is an obsessive compulsive behavior, your fantasies become fears and fears become fantasy. Romance become perversion, perversions become romance. War becomes love, love becomes war. Listen carefully. Listen. Consciously sitting and cherishing all your fears, not mentally being kicked, just mind releases all the fears and the fears erupt out in you. No, I am not talking about that. I am talking about consciously sitting and visualizing, cherishing. What more can happen where this kind of illogical patterns come? Consciously sit and intensely visualize you eating, digesting, getting empowered, building your body for a few days. You will see suddenly, drastically, the need for the physical food will drop. It will drop so much, you will understand the truth behind my statement. Your conscious visualization is enough, whether to liberate you from the sexual needs physically or any other security needs related to fears or any other prana energy source needs from external world. All the three you can be liberated just by your conscious involvement with your sex, with your fears, with your food. When this three is handled, worries will simply disappear. Worries don't have existence independently other than this three. Source of energy for your system will be absolutely attended by consciously visualizing you eating feast. All obsessive compulsive involvement with your sex or fear or food leads to more and more life negative, deluded, most unscientific way of existing. Consciously involved. See, just like if you have the habit of decorating deities, doing puja, how micro detail you need to get involved to that micro detail, sit and visualize consciously, like how Pusalar Nayanar built the temple consciously in his inner space, like that, sit and visualize all your food related fantasies, all your fear related patterns and unconscious frightening, terrorizing visualization, which collapses you, which makes you have mental breakdown or nervous breakdown. Sometimes people think, I can tolerate anything but not the disease. Sometimes people think, I can tolerate anything. See, some people can tolerate anything but can't tolerate certain disease. Some people can tolerate anything but can't tolerate their near and dear one's death. Some people can tolerate anything but can't tolerate losing their freedom, independence, like a imprisonment, fear of prison. Some people can tolerate anything but can't tolerate handle losing the wealth. Like this, you may have some of the worst terrorizing fears which brings immediately mental breakdown, nervous breakdown. Consciously involve into that fear, visualize them, and what can be done? See how that manipulative patterns of your fears design and show the life, even though you don't have any problem, as filled with problems. I tell you, a Swadhisthana without fear will be absolutely in Turiya. You will never have any dream. Dreamless Turiya state is the symptom. That is the proof your Swadhisthana is absolutely relaxed, pure. Your fears have left you. Understand? Consciously involving with your lust, sex, fantasies, perversions, without physical act, consciously involving with your fear, mental breaking, nervous breaking patterns, the patterns which literally brings mental breakdown, nervous breakdown in you. Consciously involve and go through those patterns, visualization. Let them lose power over you. And consciously sit and eat, fill your body and make yourself energetic through that food. If you just do these three consciously, everything you consciously visualize will become reality in the world. Listen. Listen to what I am saying. Just this three visualization consciously. Start playing with them. You can choose one day. One day you can choose fear. One day you can choose lust. One day you can choose food. All I am asking is half an hour from you. Play with them for next 1 week. One day sit and visualize all the food variety you want to eat. You are eating, eating, eating and becoming energetic with that food. One day sit and get into the depths of the fears which brings mental breakdown, nervous breakdown literally inside you. Consciously get to the depth of it. It'll be literally like a cobweb removed from your brain. Oh God, such a simple thing. Life is so simple. Why did I complicate it so much? You will feel that relief. That cobweb removed from your brain is the dream states removed from your consciousness. All delusion will go. If you enjoy my eyes, and you like my eyes, the way it is sharp, and you want the depth which is there in my eyes, in your eyes, stop dreaming. The technique for stopping the dreaming is sit and get into the nervous breaking, mental breaking fears of your life and how that cobweb pattern is created in your brain and how you are deluded and caught into that cobweb and how that pattern triggers and puts you in mental breakdown and makes you feel nervous breakdown and insecurity. In that insecurity, you do all stupid things and destroy your life. Get out of it. I am giving you the boon today. With the blessings of Kalabhairava, practice this truth which I am revealing. All will be liberated from fears. If you feel I really want that flat tummy, sit and visualize intensely, consciously eating all the food you ever want to eat. Without eating, mentally, consciously, not mentally, listen to this statement, not mentally, but consciously eat. Mentally, if you start eating dosa, you will try to get dosa and eat. Mentally, if you start thinking of pizza, you will try to get pizza and eat. That is obsessive compulsive behavior. No. Consciously sit and visualize you are eating and feeling energized by that food. Suddenly you will see 90% of your food need intake will drop within a week. You will have this flat belly, flat stomach. Third, if you want this shining skin, if you feel suddenly I become too shining and you want that, sit without going through the sexual physical act intensely. Go through the visual conscious act of all the fantasies you ever collected, romance or perversion, anything. You will see the whole consciousness becomes complete, pure, petals and shining. This tree is the science of Kayakalpa. I do not have any fantasy of romance or perversion with this world. My fantasy is black holes and big bangs manifesting. Explosion of billions of black holes, big bangs, Brahmanda yoni manifesting this cosmos. I have no fantasy related to this world. This world's romance or perversion neither reaches me nor touches me. The cosmos manifests consciously through this being.